mic. Is this a knot? Wow. He's got the Victorious. Sometimes you feel like an art. Sometimes you don't. Thank you.
Good evening, Smalls. How are we doing tonight? Excellent. Well, thank you all very much for coming out tonight and continuing to support live music. Please help me welcome this band to the stage tonight on the piano. Put your hands together for Spike Wilner. On the bass, we have Paul Gill. On the drums, it's Joe Strasser. And leading our quartet tonight on the tenor saxophone is Joel Fromm.
Thank you. It's really, truly a pleasure to be back here at Smalls. I spent a lot of years playing here and with all of my peers, some of whom are here with me right now. Once again, please welcome Spike Willner at the piano. Spike Willner at the piano. On the bass tonight, Paul Gill. Paul Gill on the bass. Wonderful Joe Strasser on the drums. Joe Strasser. We started off with a Billy Strayhorn, I believe, blues called The Intimacy of the Blues. And in honor of Cole Porter, because I was just reading about, I love Wikipedia, although you can't always trust it, but I was reading about Cole Porter on Wikipedia last night. And it's amazing if you think about Cole Porter's life. We were just talking about it before, that he had this incredible apartment for many years in Paris, and would just throw these crazy parties, including hiring things like the Ballet Russe to dance in his apartment, stuff like that. So anyway, he was a pretty wild dude, but he wrote some really great songs, and we're gonna play one of my favorite of his. This is called Just One of Those Things. Thank you. Trio, and one of the things that I like to do on planes and trains is to write music. So this one is called Na Estrada, which in Portuguese means the road.
This is Bossa Nova vibe. And first ending and second ending are always good for the form.
Thank you. Thank you.
That was Nutty by the late, great Thelonious Monk. And we're going to continue now with a pretty much brand new ballad that I wrote about a couple months ago. It's funny because I wrote it while I was watching, I shouldn't even say this, but I wrote it while I was watching Trump's deposition in his case. So half of my brain was just hating on Trump so hard, and then the other half of my brain was writing this ballad. And I thought it was going to be really terrible when we first played it, but actually it turns out okay. So anyway, this is called Moonface Lament.
Starts in E minor. E minor. Cool? Then first ending second. Yes, that's right.
Thank you.
Bass Lament. We have one more to play for you this set. We do have another set coming up. Once again, how about a hand for a great Spike Wilner at the piano? Spike Wilner. Give it up for Paul Gill on the bass. My great old friend and amazing drummer, Joe Strasser, on the bass. And we're going to finish this set with let's see, I think we're going to just play a rhythm changes. I've got rhythm. This is Charlie Parker's Moose the Mooch.
Thank you.
Joel Frost. Joe Scott on the drums. Paul Gill on the bass. And Spike Milner on the piano. Thank you very much for coming out tonight, and thank you for those who tuned in from home. Unfortunately, our next set at 9 o'clock is 100% sold out. So please close any tabs, finish any drinks, and have a great night. But let's give it up one last time for the Joel Frost Quartet!
Thank you. something nicer. Very good. Are we four together?
Yeah.
Very good. Lager.
I'm going to go to the next one. I'm going to go to the next one.
Oh, good evening, Smalls. How are we doing tonight? Excellent. Thank you all very much for coming out tonight and continuing to support live music. It really means a lot to us. And thank you for those who are tuned in from home. Please help me welcome the band to the stage tonight on the piano. Put your hands together for Spike Wilner. On the bass, we have Paul Gill. On the drums, we have Joe Strasser. And leading our quartet tonight is Joel from...
Thank you. Thank you.
Dizzy Gillespie? I think that says Gillespie. Welcome back to our second set. You're listening to Joe Strasser on the drums. How about it for Joe Strasser? Listening to Paul Gill on the bass. Paul Gill. Spike Wilner at the piano. Yours truly, Joel Frohman, tenor saxophone. Thank you. And I'm going to slow it down a little bit right now. This is a favorite of mine. This is I'm Old Fashioned.
Yeah. Right here. Want to take an intro? Around there?
Thank you. We got a couple more for you tonight before we end. There's actually much more music to come after us. And please always patronize Smalls, tell your friends, because this is a very important cultural place in New York City and in the world. And it's really, as Spike would say, it's a testament to your good taste that you were here this evening. We're going to continue now with a song that we played in the first set. This is a new ballad of mine. This is called Moonface Lament. Thank you.
Thank you.
Seeger Walton. We're going to play just a couple of short ones for you before we finish. But I want to tell you that we'll be back here tomorrow night, same time, 7:30 and 9:30. I just want to thank Spike Wilner, the proprietor of this establishment, for having me back here after I moved so far away.
Time to come home.
That's right. thank you so much for being such a great audience, too. We really appreciate you. Once again, Spike Wilner, Paul Gill, Joe Strasser, Joel Fromm, gonna play a couple more for you.
Shorties.
Thank you.
Tonight, and thank you for those who joined us from home. Unfortunately, our next set for the Phil Apartment Quintet is sold out, so please close any tabs, finish any drinks, and have a great night. But let's give it up one last time for the Joel Fromm Quartet.
Pleasure. Thank you very much. Thanks, guys. Thanks for coming up.